Today, we'll be covering how to check your financial aid award in ctcLink and how to check on to-do items that might be required of you as you are going through the financial aid process. The financial aid application is just that, an application, and one that you need to check back on. The Department of Education sends LCC the completed applications, and then LCC begins the review process. This process can take at least 6 to 8 weeks from the time that you enroll in classes and have all your documents submitted. If you applied for aid months in advance, you'll likely begin to see the awarding in a month or two before the quarter you plan to enroll. To check on your financial aid award, you may need to log back into the financial aid application to confirm your application has been submitted for that year, confirm that you marked LCC on your application as one of your schools. For financial aid purposes in ctcLink, you'll be checking to see if you have any to-do items in the tasks tile, to view your financial aid award, accept your student loans, and confirm your address is correct to properly receive your refund check. Let's get into ctcLink. From LCC's website, lowercolumbia.edu, you hover over Current Students and click on Current Students Home. Scroll down, and you'll click on ctcLink. You can also download the ctcLink app on a mobile device. When logging in, you'll use your ctcLink ID number, which is now your student ID, and the password you created. If this is the first time you're logging in to ctcLink, you'll click on First Time User, follow the prompts, and you'll set up your account. On the ctcLink homepage, you'll be clicking on Student Homepage, and then you'll see all of the tiles. We'll be clicking on the Financial Aid tile, then you'll be clicking on the award year that you are expecting financial aid. It will show a summary of your financial aid award. This summary shows the entire school year. Then it will break it down by quarter. The types of aid that need to be accepted are typically student loans and work study. Grants are money that does not have to pay back and are typically automatically accepted on your award. Work study is the type of funding that allows you to receive aid in the form of a paycheck from a job on campus. All of that can be accepted here in ctcLink. If you cannot find a work study job or are no longer wanting to be considered for work study, just let the financial aid office know so they can reevaluate your award. If you need to accept or decline any of your financial aid awards, you'll click Accept or Decline Awards. After clicking Accept on a student loan, you can then click Update Totals if you'd like to reduce the amount of the loan that you'd like to take out. You are not required to take out the full amount of the loan. If you're planning to take out student loans, please also look at LCC's financial aid website on the student loan information for additional steps that you need to take. If you notice on your tasks tile that there is something due or that you have a to-do item, be sure to check that right away. You'll want to click on each of those to see what is required of you. You'll want to get those to the financial aid office as soon as you can. Any supporting documentation that you submit can take 3 to 6 weeks to process. Typical to-do items that you might find are verification forms, tax documents, and occasionally identification, such as a driver's license or social security card. Many of these forms and documents you'll be able to find on the financial aid website. To submit documents online in ctcLink, you can simply upload, which we'll show in just a moment. There is a drop box outside of the admissions building on campus, and there's a secure link that we can send to you to upload documents as well. To upload documents in ctcLink, you click on the additional resources tile. You'll click Upload Documents on the left. First, you'll be selecting which department you want these documents to go to and the document type you're telling them what type of document you're about to upload. First, selecting Financial Aid as your department, then selecting which type of document you're uploading. Finally, you'll click Attach and choose the document from your device and then click Save. Remember that if you have applied and gotten all verification documents in before the priority deadline, which is typically 6 weeks before the quarter, financial aid will process the week before or the first week of the quarter. You'll find a record of that payment in your financial account tile. There is a link that says payments, and then in the dropdown it shows payment history. In your payment history, it will show any payments that have been made on your behalf, the wording you're looking for to know that a check has been made for any additional financial aid after tuition fees have been paid, is called student refund. When you see student refund, that means a check has been created by the cashier and a check is on its way to you. If you have additional questions or need assistance, you can join One Stop and Financial Aid on Zoom at lowercolumbia.edu/one-stop-zoom, or if you go to lowercolumbia.edu/virtual, you can find us there.